Hi everyone. I am in my hotel room. We've got the girls. Say hi. Say hi. We are about to go to Harry Potter World and I am excited about that. But today's video is going to be a little bit more about yesterday's travel experience, which I swear was one of the most traumatic experiences of my life. So, I am traveling without Nosh for the first time, and I'm traveling without my family for the first time. As you guys see it from TikTok and YouTube, raising Lily is truly, truly a team effort. But this time I was like, you know what, I'm gonna try. And everyone was like, no, you're not gonna be able to handle it. And I was like, no, I'm gonna prove, hey, no fighting. Let's be nice, guys. Hey, you guys can be in this video. So they all said like, hey, you're not gonna be able to handle it. And I was like, no, I'm gonna be able to handle it. Anyway, Lily screamed for an entire, what was it, baby? Half an hour on the plane? Half an hour on the plane, and then she passed out. Like, I literally thought she fainted because she went limp, and like, I had to check she was breathing, but she just like fell asleep. Or maybe she did faint, I don't know. It was really, really scary. You didn't like that plane ride, did you? Yeah, she didn't like that plane ride. And then she didn't nap all day. She didn't eat. She kept looking for daddy. She kept saying, where is daddy? And it was intense. So I posted a video on YouTube about asking for advice on how to travel with a toddler, and people said, look, melatonin gummies for kids. They said bring a whole bunch of different new toys and activities that they've not seen before, like go to dollar store and get a whole bunch of activities, a variety of snacks, and give them milk at takeoff so that their ears don't pop, and then also lollipops. So the thing with Lily yesterday was that I was trying to give her milk and she rejected that, so I should have had a lollipop for backup. So anyway, traveling with a toddler yesterday, I mean literally 30 minutes screaming at the top of her lungs, and everyone in the airplane was looking at me, and she started like thrashing, and I was like holding her down, like had to restrain her because I couldn't even walk because the seatbelt light was on. And then when we got to the airport, they had given our car rental away to somebody else. So that was also its own nightmare. Like, why would you give our car away? And now we're stranded at the airport with two toddlers. So I think by like midnight, I was like actually almost in tears because she wouldn't sleep. I couldn't get her playpen to like sit up. I thought it was broken, but I was just stupid. And it was really, really difficult. However, I am very optimistic about today. Again, we're going to Harry Potter World. I'm super excited for that. So I'll have a vlog for you guys tomorrow.